Yo!
Yo!
Merry Christmas, critiquer. Click, click. Yo! We want to wish a happy holiday and a Merry Christmas to everybody watching this video. We've had a good long journey this year. We're almost to 40,000, but we just passed 37,000 subscribers. So the goal for next year is to hit 100K. So hopefully we can get there. That's my Christmas wish for next year. But let's relish in this Christmas cover that Rosé has. It's probably gonna be so cute. Christmas song. We've been waiting to do this. This has been requested for a while now, but wanted to wait until the time is right. Time is right right now. It's Christmas. Christmas song, Rosé. Let's go, Blinks. Spacebar.
Just eyes roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost snapping at your nose.
Oh.
You tie cows, the inside by a crowd of folks.
Oh.
Just up like Eskimos.
God,
very sweet.
Voice is just so beautiful, man.
Mm-hmm.
Boy, like the softness to her voice is just so mm-hmm. nice. It's so nice. She's hitting them high notes. It's like, I really felt her emotion in this, man. Like, Rosé is so good at conveying emotion through her voice.
Yes.
Boy. The way that Rosé adds like this, it's like whisper to her voice. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about. It's I didn't know how to explain it.
It's like, oh my gosh. It just makes it sound so delicate.
Mm-hmm.
So excited for Rosé solo. When Rosé solo comes around, man.
Nobody's ready.
I like how this version is just a little bit slower than the original. It brings out this delicate and nice soothing vibe. And Rosé's vocals just really shine on this. It seems like she's a big fan of Nat King Cole because this is the second time that she's covered a song by him. She covered that song with Lisa Love. So that's really, really nice. Like I feel like Rosé is a big fan of older songs, like older music. Like, you know, 60s, 50s types of music. And I'm here for all the covers she wants to do.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to them. Please, Rosé.
Hell yeah.
More covers. But like I said in the beginning, we wish you guys a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holiday. Hope you guys had everything that you wished for and asked for. You guys wish and ask for the next request down below. I don't know. We could do more Christmas stuff this week. That's totally up to you guys. But sometimes I'm like, what if they don't do no Christmas stuff this year? And then maybe we should just wait till next year to do more Christmas stuff, because I don't want to run through all the Christmas stuff from my favorite groups and stuff like that, you know? It's like, ah. But you guys let me know what you guys want next. Love every single one of you guys. Merry Christmas. Critic out.
Shut out.